So the fear is that this could trigger a very strong Russian response. We saw yesterday that a residential area of the city of Zaporizhia, a major city in the south of the country, very close to the front lines, was hit. More than a dozen. So
this is an NBC News special report.
And breaking news at this hour.
Apparently, something has happened of tremendous proportion. We have no word yet or confirmation as to what, but there is an enormous crowd.
Emergency meeting with his cabinet and congressional leaders of both parties, the president tonight declared all United States military personnel on worldwide stage 2 alert.
Three, два, один.
I gotta go.
Stand by to copy the message.
Stand by.
Crack. Message followed. Alpha 7-8.
Nuclear bomb of undetermined strength has exploded at regional NATO military headquarters.
LFO. Unlock code inserted.
Stand by. Unlock code inserted.
Enable switch enabled.
It's enabled.
Like a test, sort of. Like a warning.